design. The lights were installed to illuminate the framework of the site. The clock tower, one of the most significant designs of the building, which was out of order for ages, was repaired and made functional. Now it announces its presence in style with hourly chimes. A flagpost of Indian tricolor at the center of the courtyard is the recent addition to the structure and adds patriotic fervor to space. The entire restoration, the original integrity of the structure, is not damaged in the process, and the original authenticity of the monument's design, appearance, and matter is not lost, thus reviving it to its true authentic glory. The journey that began in 2018 with months of planning and hard work by GHMC under the guidance of Principal Secretary Shri Arvind Kumar has come to its fruition as the Mozam Jahi Market now welcomes the world to witness its magnificence as it reclaims its rightful place in Hyderabad's heritage.
Most of other dignitaries, including my service colleagues and other officers and other colleagues, I welcome you all, and I hope this evening is the beginning of organizing such cultural events. And from HMDA, GHMC and State Government of Telangana, it will be our endeavor that we host this kind of function and other cultural events on regular intervals in different parts of the city. So today will be the beginning, and I hope all of you enjoy. Thank you.
इश्क में वो है तिब्रियाई की, इश्क जिसने किया